Chicago actor Jussie Smollett is facing a six-count indictment accusing him of lying to police. The indictment comes after he claims he was the target of a homophobic attack back in 2019. Smollett initially faced disorderly conduct charges after allegedly staging the attack and lying to investigators, but those charges were dropped